Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss the direction of torque. We know torque tau is given by cross product of position vector with force. Now in order to find the direction of torque, we rotate first vector, that is position vector, towards second vector, that is force. So in this expression, position vector is the first vector and force is the second vector, and in order to find the direction of torque, we rotate first vector, that is position vector, towards second vector, that is force. Now let us come to this figure. Okay, so we have a particle which is at position vector r from the origin, and f is the force acting on the particle, and theta is the angle between position vector and force. Now in order to find the direction of torque, we need to push force, okay, or we need to push this force at the origin without changing its direction, okay. So we have force, okay, we have this force at the origin, or we can tell we have to redraw, okay. So I have drawn, or I'm writing this way, force redrawn at the origin with its tail, okay, at the origin, clear? So without changing the direction of this force, we have to push the force at the origin, okay, such that the tail of the force is at the origin, or we have to redraw this force at the origin without changing its direction in such a way that the tail of the force lies at the origin. Now we can see this angle is theta, okay. So let me erase this. Now in order to find the direction of torque, we use right hand rule. So as I said earlier, we have to rotate first vector, that is position vector, towards second vector, that is force. So if you rotate, okay, r, that is position vector, towards force, okay, or if you crawl the fingers of right hand, okay, considering the fingers along the direction of r, so if you rotate r towards f, that is force, then the stress thumb gives the direction of torque. So in this case, the direction of torque is along positive z axis.